If I were to summarize cerebellum, how would I summarize cerebellum? Certain keywords should come to your mind now. Repetitive movements, ballistic movements, motor learning. Remember that image, finger nose test, with a cute girl thing? Okay? Those images were there for a reason, so that your memory stack. Okay, so remember those pictures, balance. Remember the guy who was standing on one leg? So balance. This is all cerebellum. Basal ganglia deals with patterns of movements, not individual movements. Better. Patterns. What is a pattern of movement? What is a complex movement? Anything which is beyond 5 seconds. So if you are doing, and generally most of our daily routine movements are complex movements. So if it involves multiple muscle groups, and if it goes beyond 5 seconds, you are almost, you should be definite that basal ganglia is behind it.
Yes.
So if you forget everything about basal ganglia, then please remember this. It deals with patterns, not individual stuff. Secondly, acha, all patterns. So not just ballistic movements or this movement or that movement, no. It just deals with everything, every complex thing that you have done behind was basal ganglia. Okay, so that's one thing. I want you to remember, what was that? Is there is a cognitive function here. So what is cognition? Quickly.
Identifying something you observed before.
Something else, something more generic. Cognition. What does the word cognition mean? Thinking. Anything to do with thinking, memory, thought processes, etc., etc. Every motor thing that you do has a thought behind it, by the way. So cognition is wired into basal ganglia. Right? In fact, there are two circuits in basal ganglia which we'll study. One totally focuses on cognitive processes of the brain, dealing with cognition. Okay, so literally this example you will find in Guide, the following example. If you see a lion approach you, or just a lion approach you, what would you do? Oh, come on. You will not stay quiet and be stationary objects like you are right now. You will obviously run for your life. This pause here. The running for the life is not towards the lion now, is it? Obviously, it's away from that thing at maximum speed. And if you find a rock or a whatever, a high place, you want to climb there. You will do, this is the punchline here. You will do it instinctively. It's like an instinct in you. You see some danger, like a lion or whatever. You will instinctively go into a set of motions not told to you. They are like your nature. This deep instinct, motor instinct, basal ganglia,